Yo, Coyote, write that again. Rich! Fuck them feel like. Share lugs with that, where you go on with? Yeah, people, you know, I wake up in one of them moods this morning. Just go take me, alive, 11-11, damn. Get up, man. My youth, I have moved some of my link here, you know, link forward, I want to you. So, here's American King, bless up. But just get up, go have my morning walk, barefoot walk, you know, pray with the ancestors and, you know, strengthen up my spirituality and forward in back. So that's why you see me have my shades and things. The outside in the sun. My forward life, because my like respond to people when them address me, you know what I mean? Would I like everybody to tag Pablo YG for me, please? The artist named Pablo YG, you want to tag him for me? Because I want him hearing me attack, you know what? Look at him, big up yourself. Me no want nobody go tell him, say me say this or I say that when I never that me say. So please, you know, tag Pablo YG, please. Please, when you tag Pablo YG for me. Gonna look at time to tag him, you know? Yeah. Say mother live fiercely. Out of order. Jumping up as such, jumping up brother. Sure I eat it. Sure I say who name so. Say me boss me gun me go say boy. Touch a chinny girl and she say boy. And me go say I can't fucking know me boy. Big up Coyote man have some bumbo clad tune there. Yo, hear me say. People, me don't want nobody tag me in a nothing for such man. Me don't want to tell me what such man has said. Me don't want to hear. Listen to me, people. You see, anybody you see, I go out with themselves and you see me not pay them no mind. And me not listen to them. I know what I go on here. People. I know more than what I come step on this. And a lady V by badges, give up, give thanks. When you see me come live, right? And me not address certain people. It's not afraid, I'm afraid of them here. I really in sympathy. Me in sympathy with them here. Because me know exactly what I go on. Me know more than what one of the regular followers know. Such man, I got you whole heap of issues. He might fight with whole heap of demons inside. You understand? You know why? Me not arguing or pay such man no mind. Me can't argue with somebody when me save them life. Such man owe me life. Zine, and me save such man life. When mucus a kill him, can't sing, can't hear, mucus a run through him ears and him nose and him mouth, and me save him. Then so, a whole heap of things such man I got you, and him use the internet for like, keep him seeing, you know what I mean? Also, when you see Queen Africa from over there, I'm telling you something now, answer, I'm not arguing with her, I'm not put up no fight with her on social media. I just avoid her because I care about her. And me know more than uno where I go on. So if me could do that and would I be an inhumane person, when you find out there's something wrong with somebody, you just leave them alone. I can, if you don't know who such man is, then God go with you. See? So, enough time people, I follow the internet. Some of them come out every day and act like everything is perfect. Some of them I run, them I run them Riman. And them want help to run them Riman. You understand what I'm saying? Yeah. So, I just are telling them. Sometimes see me appear some people. Mine is because I really care for them. I can't worry about any one of them. Any one of them. Me have here. The things that we know. But I not choose for them. See? Yeah, so from a song first review, my phone had blew up. Artists are call me, producer call me, promoter call me, crazy people are call me. Some people happy with what I say, some people hate what I say, some people feel like me are the biggest fussy in the world. Some people feel like me are one of the greatest ever born. Some people feel like me are the visionary. Some people feel like me that pussy who just chat too much. I'm going to suck my mother. You understand what I mean? I say, everybody have different opinions and different views upon the things them when we say. You understand what I mean? I say, one more people to understand. See? I have a fan page. I don't know who I run. I know Adaba Entertainment. I record for second or third. For the boss, a link. I don't want a link. So, a lot of people in them feelings because of my professional assessment of Reggae Sunfest. One of the person who most seemingly have a problem, a Pablo YG. So, him go up a Nightly Fish. And him, you know, him speak him bit and he mention my name. Me no mad at him, me no mad at him. Cause him supposed to speak where he must speak. You understand me? I say him have a right to speak in mind. See? I'll tell you a little story now. Alright, I'd have an entertainment. Mad. Yeah. I can. Because a woman. I didn't know the house here, but yesterday. Yesterday? Either yesterday or the day before yesterday. I don't quite remember. See, somebody said I chat too much here. Yeah, well, I'm blocking. Good. Nice little block. I me chat too much where you do over here. Yeah, so anyway, I'm going to Sabam now. And I see a DM come in. I see one first. Go a foot alone, you them suck your mother. Never really appear that number. Then you have a next one come in now. When the typing I go on me, I say, Bumbo clad. All I years when me are bad now. All I years when me are deal in the street. I force me feel afraid. Cause all the youth are type. Me I say, yo, you look a new youth, you know. Them badness could have different, you know, me I say. And a Pablo YG my defend and I say, yo man, you know them looking young youth and them look like them really ready for yo come like me now can go back to Jamaica or me have to go hide or you know me I say and I have to just deal with foreign alone car right now Pablo YG youth them are, yo the man are, yo the way the man write the text them is like a poetry in a shirt. It's like the man, yo I'm afraid now, you know at first I'm afraid. At first one text make me afraid, you know. You see me like, I said, Bumbo clad. I forgot load Jamaica car. Then you tell look serious. So the man sent about four texts. And me I said, Bumbo clad. Fred, I said, I stay for him and I go back to Jamaica. Here where I'm gonna make a mistake now. Man sent a voice note. Sometimes I send the four messages to me now. He send a voice now. I tell you the truth, people. When I hear the voice note, I'm not afraid again. It better I did bad me up we did text them and don't send the voice note. Just Chris, what go on? Yes, when the man send the voice note, it sound like him babysitter gone left him and him pacifier drop out of his mouth. Zin, it sound like, you know, when you left baby and the pacifier drop out halfway out of his mouth and half fighting that baby mouth, and in words them are mumbling. Me nobody afraid again, me I think I got you. Alright. The youth will send a voice note, it sound like him have Down syndrome, like he want a worm out, like he want like a Tyrox, or like a mudger herb. That's me, I said. I say, man, I'm either afraid for him, so me now go back to Jamaica. My boy, put my eye, it's not too much, and you want to carry down the youth, go suck your mother, Pablo YV for life, right? Pussy, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, wow. I'm like, wow. So we're gonna handicap badness now. It's like you'd be a UFC wrestler and you see a man in a wheelchair. A threatening you to punch you in the face. Alright, you know what it remind me of? Ike, you know what it remind me of? You know the picture where that go around with the man with no hand, but him have a gun in his waist and I act like him bad? Yeah, at that kind of vibe there. See? Like the man now, not on. And him have the gun in his waist. And expect you to be afraid of him. You understand? So, what me I say now, them youth here make it hard for the modern day artists, them, right? Because them act like you cannot tell the modern day artists the truth. So, I hope say Pablo YG, and listen to me now. Pablo YG, I'm not mad at you enough to feel that way enough. And I agree with 90% of what you say upon Nightly Fish. Zin, one, what I agree with you with, you say, I don't know you're from nowhere. I agree with you, bro. I agree with you 100%. I don't know you're from nowhere. On that note, you're supposed to know, say, I can't bad mind you because I don't know you're from nowhere. I can't fight you because I don't know you're from nowhere. See? I don't know you from nowhere. So why Foota would have bad mind you? Why Foota would have hate you? Why Foota would have want to mash up your career? Just, I'm going to use what you say for Nightly Fish. Addressing you go again and you say, may I try bring you down? This or no, you're wrong. Because in order to bring down something, it has to be up. You are never up. So me can't bring you down. I mean, have to be below your level to bring you down. Me in a cloud, and you not even up on the landing strip yet. So, to you say, me I bring you down, it not make no sense. Because you have to be up above me, for me bring you down. You're not even up on the landing strip, much less you take off. Zin? So, me not agree with that. Me agree with you again when you say, you're just 19. So you're basically saying, we must give you a chance because you are 19. I mean, agree with you. You are 19, you're young, you're not really ready yet. That is what you're saying basically for Nightly Fish. You say, you're not really ready yet, you are 19. So what elder like me expect from you? So I'm going to tell you now what I expect from you. I expect, say, if you're not ready, do not take reggae song first. If you are 19 and you feel like you don't ready, leave reggae song first alone. That's what I expect from you. See? Because you say you're 19 and you say you seek sympathy. Zin, if you are 19 and you within yourself know say you're not ready, why did you take Reggae Sumfest bookings? Can you say it in a moment? I'm not coming away as a bad mind. I'm here this, you know. May I repeat what you say? Remember, me now watch Nightly Fishing and people just attack me and I send me some video. I mean, hear you say, me are just 19 in a bro. So we know we are veteran in the game. If you use you being 19 as an excuse for the fuckery. QQ was about 9 or 7 when QQ bust. Shano was about 12 or 13 when he bust. What kind of sympathy you look for being 19? You're a big man. You're supposed to have girl. You're supposed to experience then around gun and weed and drugs and them something. You're good at smoke, you're good at pop a pill. I'm not sure, I'm not saying you do that. I'm just assuming. This is assumption. Coming out, you're feeling and no way, shape, or form. Send me forward today for bash you. I'm just a try to show you. I can use example today now. What kind of coach would a coach an athlete and afraid to tell the athlete the truth? When the athlete do something wrong, if the coach frightened for the athlete and don't tell the athlete something wrong, how are you going to be a champion? So you are a Foota hype, I bring you down. Just show me tell you the truth. I am actually your best friend. I am actually the most important person for your team. Because I tell you the truth. Remember, I know all of your family them were investing you and I spend the little money around you. Them not rate you like how me rate you. Because I tell you the truth. Because all the money them them spend, if them not tell you the truth, it's like throwing the money in the ocean. It's going to waste. So more you listen to me now. Usain Bolt, one of the greatest runner. You ever see Usain Bolt coach yet? Where coach name again, Icon? You ever see Usain Bolt coach yet, my youth? Come here for, me have a reason with him in a young world, you know. I talk Pablo YG. All who know me, I talk Pablo YG. Zin, have you ever seen Usain Bolt coach yet? Glenn Mills. Are Glenn Mills and a Glenn Mills in? Are Glenn Mills? I know Glenn him name. No Claude Mills. Are we? Oh, Ross. Claude Mills are the media man. Alright. You ever see when Usain Bolt are training? Usain Bolt are run 9.6 something seconds in 100 meter. You know how him coach have to keep up with him? Him coach have an electric wheelchair where him press the button and run down Usain. When Usain Bolt eat leaf and drink water, Glenn Mills eat 4 or 5 burger one time. Glenn Mills can't run from the door there so to the table, yes sir. But him a Usain Bolt coach. Him tell Usain Bolt everything we fi do and not fi do. And Usain Bolt go win multiple title, multiple gold medal, billions of dollars. Because the coach tell him what he now want here every day. And he could have looked on the coach and said, oh, you're big and so and I tell him what to do. That's not how it works, Pablo YG. That's not how it works. He's a super coach in our music. My repertoire bigger than your name. The amount of hits me make more than your age. So when you hear me talk to you as a coach, shut the fuck up and listen. And stop listening people around you. Your family, them love you. Yes, them love you and them spend the money. That no means that them tell you the right thing. You look a friend, them were glad say, you have one Beamer, you have one Benz, and them can drive in there. And when they are going to show you, then you can carry them. Them now as important as me. Where they as a chat to you, Pablo YG. There's no sympathy for you being 19. None. Nobody has to not obligated to spoon feed you and tell you what you want here. Nobody in a day has to make you feel comfortable like a kindergarten or a baby daycare. Next thing we want you understand, dancehall and reggae industry is a multi-billion dollar industry. I repeat that again. You know. Reggae and dancehall industry is a multi-billion dollar industry. We are talking about US money. We are talking about pound. Then Jamaican money at the least. Reggae and dancehall is a multi-billion dollar industry. Then, I remember this again. You, Pablo YG, have your thugs them around you. Would you give your Rolls Royce car to one of your friends who can't drive or never drive it? You have Beamer, you have Corolla, you have Benz. And your prize car is a Rolls Royce. Would you give your Rolls Royce to the man in your crew who can't drive, who never do nothing about driving yet? And every time riding bicycle in crash, would you give him your Rolls Royce? No, you would not. Well, listen this now. Dancehall and reggae are our Rolls Royce. Now, if you are not ready, why would you put yourself in the position till we give you our Rolls Royce, our multi-billion dollar industry? Why would you want to take the responsibility of destroying our multi-billion dollar industry, youth? If you are not ready, when some first call you, all you have to tell them, say, we're not ready. Me will wait till next year. Get two more hit under my belt. Me practice some more. Do some more rehearsal. Do some more thing. Pablo YG, anybody a manager? Fire them. Somebody has said, I chew me at top, or I have to just guide them. This is guiding them. Who don't have guiding different from me? Telling you what you want here and soft and petty is not guiding you. That is actually being a bad team, man. You know. If me have to soothe that you and sauce you down with hot water and balti and beg a batty man business, a baby business, that me have to tell you like it is. No nice way, you know, that if you tell you the truth. Anybody a manager, Pablo YG, fire them. If I your brother, a manager, fire him. If I your mother, a manager, fire him. If I your best friend, a manager, fire him. Anybody in control of taking your bookings and your operation as an artist, fire them. Them not like you. Them not like you. Because what them do to you, with that some first thing, there's wickedness. All right. Say you're not ready, but you still take some first to do the show. Why would somebody who manage your career make your work at that hours of the morning after so much great artists? We have so many hits and do so many shows and people know them great. You not prove yourself yet? You not prove yourself yet? So why? Why would your manager or whosoever angle in your business see the running order and work with that? Them not like your youth. Them not rate your dog. Them not rate you, now. Them not rate you. It's just the truth. Probably nobody not tell you the truth. Foota hype tell you the truth. And me not say this with anger. Me not vex about nothing what you say. And bro, don't feel afraid. Don't feel no way. You can call me, you can DM me, you can get my number. We help tell you the right thing them for the bro. And bro, low some of them interview you there. Leave them interview you alone. Go practice off you do interview. Nightly Fish and the one of them you say I call every interview. A clown them want clown you. And get some following and some laugh and them turn you in a meme. Every meme when me see with you, a clown them a clown you dog. You hear me say? If you know, if somebody now coach you and offer the interview, them love it. Because you're making an ass of yourself, bro. You know what I mean? So I be a meme them I use your thing for. You understand me, I say? Them now interview you because we think you're a great artist. Or we think your talent is immensely needed right now. And I that make them I interview you, dog. Pablo YG me attack. Yes. Remember this I give you clout, you know, but this I give you bad clout, you know, Pablo YG. Someone you understand. When Nightly Fish them call you, yeah, buck and go back and forth with your words and them something and nah say not sensible. And them I put up that part there where you say. You don't realize say a clown, them a clown them are you. So you're proud for say you go up on Nightly Fish. When all them I put out a negative clown out energy, my you. That doesn't make sense. So again, who are manager and who are advise you, them not like you. Or they don't know the business. Them frightened. So as somebody calling, yo, Pablo, we have to go do this, we have to go do this. No. Your manager supposed to have your best interest in mind. And have your best interest at heart. So when the manager get a call, the manager supposed to can comb through. Where that call you are forward from? What the basis of that call you? Is that call you? Is that interview you a positive look from an artist or not a positive look? You understand what I'm saying? So, who a manager and I do them thing, they now do a good job, bro. I mean, now, I'm not there, so. I not bring me, I bring you down. You're not up yet for me bring you down. I open your eye to reality. So now go up on the more interview, go say, Foota, bring you down. You're not up. Foota no need to bring down Pablo YG. Me a superstar. Me rich. Me a giant. Me can't broke for the rest of my life. My name too big. Me always I got have work. Me always I got have things I do for make money. My boss already. Me a giant. Me cemented. Me do over 20 years in a game. Where you got. Me no need to bring down you, Pablo YG. Your name not then near me name, you know. Is if you even think that is out of line. If you say me I bring you down, youth. I rate the youth them why me I try guide the youth them, you know. So you say me I bring you down, you have to up if somebody bring you down, you know. What me I say to you, dog, them a clown you my youth. Them a take you for idiot, brother. Every meme when I see from Instagram, there are some clown out thing. I don't rate people rate when them do that, brother. When you see people put up meme with them and them skin them teeth, you think I rate them rate them? I laugh, them I laugh after you, my youth. So stop make people around you, we take you for pussy too. Make you feel like Foota this year. Come and know them in your brain. Yo, the boy Foota this year, the boy said this day. Oh, you mean if you say it, because so you are going to learn and do better. If everything you do, everybody tell you say right when them know a fucker. Them can't love you, my youth. Them not love you. Them not rate you. We got Gambia crew. So Pablo YG, more you understand to them, my youth. You can feel free for DM me, my youth. Not, oh yes, your little friend them I come try like them can bad me. Me a alligator, brother. Me a man stamped it. That no work. Zine? So, you yourself, if you have something for reason with my boy, link me my youth. He link me, don't make no idiot around you. I send message, that no work with Foota, it work with other people. Me no frightening easy my youth. I mean, not going ever take back what I say. All when me are dead, all when 50 million M16 bullet in my head and my brain leak out. Me nah take back what me say. You understand what me I say? Me I try for you to do the right.